We going out with friends, out to dinner, movies. You know, we pretty much do the same things able-bodied people would do. You know, we really do. It took a while to have the courage to do those things. I mean, sometimes it's very comforting to stay in your own home and, you know, not go out. But that can be very counterproductive, especially on your psyche. So I think we're pretty social. We get involved in things, family, friends, parties.